everyone. I'm finishing up yesterday's pottery class works. And at the same time, I thought I'm going to tell you about the Homo Faber event. I visited Venice last week. Our Homo Faber event is a contemporary craftsmanship event that was held in Venice last month, actually. And it's organized by Michelangelo Foundation. Blossoming Beauty. This was the first exhibition I went to see, and it was created with master glassblowers of Venini that joined forces with several talented floral artists to create this unique fairy tale garden. The Michelangelo Foundation for Creativity and Craftsmanship is a private, international, non-profit foundation based in Geneva, Switzerland. Its mission is to preserve, encourage, and promote fine craftsmanship. The foundation is aware that the human hand will always possess the unique ability to create meaningful objects separate from standardization. So next in Europe exhibition is Journey Through Continent of Craftsmanship. I don't have everybody's name on the video, but below you find a link to the catalogue so you can find all the artisans there. I have a link for this exhibition too below, Waiting with Peace and Darkness. This was craftsmanship in the world of theater. The vision of American artist and director Robert Wilson for the production of Puccini's Madame Butterfly in 1993.
Yes, this is correct. Yes, close the tape now, please. Can you close the page now? Can you
et on va avoir deux cryptes sur le côté, à droite à gauche, que du coup on va les ouvrir ensemble et qu'on va ôter la partie de derrière. On ferme le zip, on va avoir le bracelet.
A Japanese garden of meaningful object. 12 Japanese national living treasures, the master artisans.
Here there's a small village. We have small kettles here. Then the water runs from here into this river.
Thank you so much for checking out this video, and next video will be about the Biennale in Venice. Oops. Bye.